everyone, my name's Zara. I'm from Rhode Island, Wisconsin, Ohio, US of A. Just joking, I'm from South London, big up below the river. Sorry, North Londoners. So today I want to talk about the worst pieces of advice that people can possibly give you. And also this is a piece of advice to not give to anyone under any circumstances, unless you want to make things worse. The first piece of advice is forget your past. What does that mean? If we forget our past, then that means we're doomed to repeat it. You don't want to forget it, you want to grow from it, you want to learn from it, and you want to become better from it. Second piece of advice, be yourself. That's fine, but I don't know who I am, so be yourself is the most vaguest piece of advice that anyone could give you. People give it to you when you're going for a job interview to get you to relax. They should just tell you to relax. So much easier than saying be yourself, which means absolutely nothing to anybody. Number three, don't be so sensitive. Snap out of it. Get over it. Don't be so upset. How is that going to help anybody? If someone is crying, if someone's upset, they usually have a reason that they're upset. Be a friend. Listen to the problem. Sometimes it'll just mean listening. Not everything can be solved overnight. To be honest, everyone is sensitive. We are all sensitive people. It's a good thing. It means we can feel emotions. That is what life is about. If people were honest with themselves, they would all be crying on the train in the morning on the way to work. And that is the truth. So these are my top three pieces of bad advice to never give, to never use. What are your pieces of advice that you wouldn't give to anybody? Comment in the comment section below and give us a thumbs up if you like what you've heard today. Thank you so much.